Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to talk about globalization versus national responsiveness. For this I'm going to show you a model to discuss about this point. In this model we have two indexes. One is national responsiveness and here we have globalization responsiveness. And then we can say, okay, if national responsiveness is high or low, and if globalization responsiveness is high or low. If national responsiveness and globalization responsiveness, both of them, they are high, that means we are in globalization level. If national responsiveness is low and globalization responsiveness is high, it is mixed. If national responsiveness is high and globalization responsiveness is low, this is also mixed. And when both of them, they are low, national responsiveness and globalization responsiveness, this is national. In global management and globalized economy, when we want to manage across the culture, we must focus on high national responsiveness and high globalization responsiveness. In the next videos, I'm going to talk about more detailed information in this regard. Thank you.